time for the Holy Emperor to give us what we need. I know Space Marine 2 only recently just come out, but I don't care. I'm gonna be playing some Space Marine 1. Then again, it has been a little bit of fun. Xenos. Or as they refer to them in the, what was it, in Death Room? The Xenos. It's just the cutscene. Our boy, Captain Titus.
Captain Titus, the orcs have massacred the Forge World's forces. And they have taken the planetary defense weapons.
Clever of the damned orcs. Keeps us off their backs while they loot the Titan war machine.
Brace for evasive maneuvers.
Pilot, report!
Starboard engine is dead, Sergeant. We are losing altitude.
Get the ship to safety. We find another way down.
Aye, Captain. Thunderhawk Lancer 12 returning to launch bay.
This is your plan.
We need to get to the surface to take out the gun battery. Wouldn't want to go home already, Sergeant.
Not before having a word or two with the orcs.
Is that wise, Captain? The Codex Astartes does not support this action.
Try to keep up.
Shut the fuck up, we have crossed on cameras. Shut it. So my guess is probably just the game. is a bit strange. So yeah, because it never does that normally.
Yeah. Captain Titus, come in. Damned Orc shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up Vox chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
This way, boys!
Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy fire, and for good reason.
Your days as a novice are behind you. Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I look to its rules for guidance.
We all do. But there are also benefits to thinking for yourself, Leandros.
Sighted!
Yeah, you deal with them.
Donors picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
Rush the top!
Saved yourselves. We thought you did.
We would be, my lord, if not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsmen. We rendezvous with Sedonis, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
Through here, my lords. Head out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs.
What?
Fight on.
No.
Only in death.
Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I got to see a space marine.
Captain, I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Quotas must be met. Despite alien incursion, delinquency is an abrupt
disappointment. Sergeant, I see you found something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain. I've saved some orcs for you. Orcs have got that gun well defended, no mistake. But typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it. Their leader is no fool.
This day is getting interesting.
But it's just an average day.
I may have encountered the orc during our jump to the surface.
That was the orc ship I saw crash near here, I take it. Did he survive?
If the Horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control.
We've finally got the based weapon.
Kill every last one of them!
Yeah.
target that squig!
Ship incoming!
No, I haven't seen any socks on the tumble dryer.
Ultramarines, open this door.
Space Marines.
Word from the second recce. Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south. Damn Gretchen still alive and source throat.
Scout support Sector 31 is completely bombed out.
That's where the
bodies.
Reinforce their position, hold the line, and stay alive.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Orc attack at Outpost Gala.
Thank the Emperor.
Thank Big E.
Second Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my commanders rise from the grave. So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
Two.
Damn. I sent out 10. That damn gun. We don't have the numbers to make an assault, and as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
That is
come with me then.
You have not got
I should warn you, my lords.
On your side.
We've got a slight orc problem down here.
This is why the Cadians suck. Even in game, your Cadians are shit.
Here comes another wave.
Genetic scan complete. Adeptus Astartes. Access authorized.
Use Fury.
What do you know of the Titans on his planet?
Only that our troops were sent to guard the Titan Invictus at Manufactorum Ajakis. That was 2 weeks ago, and we've lost contact with them.
We need to reach that Titan.
Your fastest route is across the rail bridge behind the gun complex. It leads directly to the western gate of the Manufactorum.
Keeping guards have pretty much been stuck on this planet for around like 6-ish months. Just fighting dogs.
Get me that field manual! Stuck on bloody Forge World and not a single tech priest in sight.
Time to die! Yeah!
have to restart my checkpoint. No, I still couldn't get to it.
Shoot up, humans!
That's where the orcs breached the gun battery. We haven't been able to make it inside the wall. There just aren't enough of us.
You have survived this long on your own, Lieutenant. You have done well. But you are no longer alone. We will retake the gun. You will get your reinforcements.
I'll hold you to that.
through these battlements, we will use the breach caused by the rock to enter the gun fortress.
Assault support pods were dropped in this area.
Oh, jump pack. Lovely.
Take to the high ground, Captain. We will deal with the orcs down here.
Thank you.
orcs right into the gun fortress. Is swarming with orcs. Clearing this place will take days.
Those guardsmen cannot survive that long. We find a way to destroy the gun.
Base Marine Recognized. Access to experimental vengeance launcher granted.
A vengeance launcher.
That sounds promising.
Look here, Captain. Melter charges.
Put those in the right place, and this whole fortress will come down.
We could put the charge on one of the gun shells.
Leandros, you do the chapter proud.
Cool. Releasing safeguards. Remember that we honor you, Lord
storage is below.
Hello. Let's go try and get myself to heal a little bit.
Access restricted to upper decks.
About to run short of ammunition.
Space Marines! Again! Shoot me again!
Captain.
We need to get the shell into that loader.
There. I will place the charge on that shell. Now to move the shell into place. For this, Sidonis, we follow the shell up and make sure it reaches its destination.
Aye. Now back to the lift.
Omens to kill!
Yeah!
Leandros, get the shell into that loader. I will cover you.
Artillery shell moving into the
floor! Incoming!